The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Leipzig, they face Liverpool, and it's coming up live on EA TV next. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson. It's RB Leipzig taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, it doesn't come any better than this, does it? This has the makings of an absolute classic. These are two brilliant teams, and at the moment, I can't separate them. They have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Thiago starts with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League final. We're about to find out who will be crowned Club Kings of Europe. Showing a lot of guile there. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Jota. It's with Roberto Firmino. Mo Salah. He takes aim. Easily, the keeper. Determined defending. Well, he needs to be careful here. Andre Silva. Oh, that's an interesting pass. It's still alive. And he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
Chance to cross. The inside route looks promising. Sana knows how to light up any game, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Well, he's one of those players you want the ball to go to. He's such an exciting player. And most importantly, he's very effective, as his goal-scoring record tells us.
Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? It's a good Liverpool move in the making, but they dealt with the threat posed. Can they forge ahead?
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? André Silva. At times they make passing look easy. Nkunku, body in the way. Fabinho. Now Mo Salah. Alexander Arnold. A chance to whip it in. Kevin Campbell. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders, and the keeper more than equal to the task. He's driven in the corner and gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Thiago. Here's Robertson. Roberto Firmino. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. And in the perfect position to read it. Leipzig with acres of space out wide. Could cross it in here. Very quick thinking there. Jota. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Thiago. Henderson. Here is Thiago. Diogo Jota. Not a good pass. He's beaten his man. He's allowed his opponent to get past him. That's a nice looking ball. And the problem not completely solved. Well, they can keep possession of it now. A good and fair challenge. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. To nothing in the end. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. On to Thiago. Oh, surely. And a goal!
Let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
So 2-0 now. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Well, as the stats confirm,
you can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Matip. And teammates to play it to. Well, not cleared away completely. Well, I think the threat has been averted. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Roberto Firmino. Jota. Still trying to make something happen. A really top-notch piece of defending. And blocked for now. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Great vision to switch the play. And back with Firmino. And a really good diving stop. He's driven in the corner. He failed to get it away properly. Nkunku. Andres Silva. Superbly read and executed. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Salah! And there it is! 3 goals in front now! An immense performance!
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Underway again. It's all going Liverpool's way. It's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Andre Silva. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And into the last 30 minutes now. Roberto Firmino. Salah. Now with Thiago. Oh, fine stop. And with play stop, they will make the change now. Trying to pick out a teammate. Smuggled away. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. To make it 4-0. And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered.
Well, here it is again. And just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
Turning into something of a rout, 4-0. Well, the cross didn't get past the first defender. Salah. Salah. Henderson. Well, a nearly moment, just over the top. And time for the change now.
Well, Liverpool have been dominant in every department. Just look how many chances they've created. They've been excellent today.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Opportunity here, and keeping it out. And a substitution in the offing. And he's fired over the corner, and miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight. Deserves praise for inventiveness, but not troubling the keeper. A fair bit of pressure. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Well, they've given him too much space. A glorious chance. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Shot attempted. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. And they will make the change now. Who can they pick out? Well, the danger is still there. That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Being pressed and pressed high. Emil Forsberg. Well, he's given it away. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him. Salah, Nunez. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Milner. Now with Jota. It should be. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. He's taken on his opponent here. Running with the ball confidently. And a big chunk of added time here. A minimum of 5 minutes. Let's see about the delivery. He must struggle to get it away properly. He takes aim.
He's made sure.
And the referee says penalty. To finish it as a contest. A goal! Accurate from the spot!
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
Goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Timo Werner. Well, racing past his man. Good stop from the keeper. How about this? England's most successful European club have done it again. Liverpool, the winners of the Champions League.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The kings of European club football, Liverpool.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen often. These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe.